This is Tammy Bradford with ATP, and we are coming at you from the Emerald Cup 2014. I am here with junior men's physique competitor Michael Lant. This young man has just hit the stage and killed it. Tell us how your experience was today.
Oh, it's fantastic. It was nerve-wracking at first, but really once you're on stage, it's all about just being calm, looking relaxed. You know, the judges kind of look for the GQ swag, you know, it's about the personality. I ended up center stage and first call out, so I'm hoping to go to junior nationals. Crossing my fingers, but it was a lot of fun.
So how long have you been competing, Michael?
Well, technically 2 weeks, but I've been training for about 9 months for this. It all started a long time ago when I was in high school. I was slightly overweight. I decided that I would lose some weight, so I lost 40 pounds, and then I decided to start bulking for the competition. And it's been a dramatic change, no doubt. It takes a lot of dedication.
So when you were in the mode of trying to lose the weight, did you do that on your own? Were you getting help from someone else, or how did you go about doing that?
Well, originally I decided I didn't like the way I look. I think that's how a lot of people start. You know, they're in denial for a while, like, oh, I look fine. And then you decide, well, no, I kind of would like to better myself. So the closest thing I had, because being a student, I didn't have a lot of money, the closest thing for me was to join a weight training class at school. And it worked out well having a trainer there, and it was a different experience because there was 20 to 30 people working out with me, so I couldn't really get the one-on-one that was needed. So I ended up going to join a gym, and I got a trainer, Jack Johns, who actually used to compete as well, and he's been a lot of help and inspiration. So
as a new competitor, what is one of your biggest challenges?
Well, walking into the back room, watching all the really, really large, experienced competitors pump up, it's a little intimidating, I'm not going to lie. But quite honestly, it's the diet. I've never been used to dieting so heavily before. And when you go from bulking to cutting, it's a drastic change. When you eat 10 bowls of cereal a day and you don't have to worry about it, it's hugely different.
It does take a lot of discipline.
Yes.
So what else do you have going on in your life that you're balancing between being a fitness competitor, being in the gym, and doing all of that healthy lifestyle stuff? I imagine you have some other things going on as well.
Full-time student. I'm studying computer engineering at Green River Community College. Plan on going to UW-Tacoma. I would like to work for a big software company eventually. It's a lot of work to balance a full-time, you know, student career with training and dieting and meal prepping. But it really teaches you a lot of life lessons, and it's important at a young age to learn to balance your life. So I feel like if anything, it's just kind of helped me improve in the long run. So
I think that you are a very wise young man, and I would ask, you know, there have got to be other young people like yourself that are struggling with body image issues, whether they're overweight or other types of things. What advice would you give someone who is feeling like they don't know how to take that step to make the changes that they might need to?
First off, don't listen to media, and don't look at a picture and think that's going to be me in 2 days, because it's a long process. It takes time and dedication, and you really have to decide that for yourself. It's like rehab. It's not for people that need it, it's for people that want it. So it's all about perspective. You know, if you decide you want to do it, you'll be motivated enough to do it. But do your research, look online, see what other people are doing, look at other young people like me, see what they're doing, listen to their advice, because I have friends that are the same age as me and started when they were young. And if you look at Jeff Side, he's a national competitor, IFBB pro, he started when he was 12. And young people have good advice. Just because we're young, it doesn't mean we're unknowledgeable. So
very well said, young man. I agree with you. Now we need to see the results of that hard work. The ladies want to see that. So I'm going to ask you to do some flexing for us.
Well, I suppose I can.
All right, I'll give you the stage.
It's so stretchy.
We can see from that fabulous posing that he has been hitting it hard in the gym. Tell us a little bit about your training routine and what, how often you work out, what you're doing in the gym.
Well, I'm in the gym 6 days a week, and recovery is important, so that 6 day is seriously a lifesaver. And the supplements, they make a huge difference, and knowing which ones to take is pretty important. So
Michael knows what he's talking about there too. We have got some ATP Extreme that we want to give Michael. Now, ATP Extreme is all natural, stimulant free. It will help you to increase your oxygen delivery, the blood flow, give you that good pump. It does help with recovery as well. Can increase power and endurance. Who doesn't want that? We want to be strong and powerful in the gym. So here's a little ATP Extreme.
Thank you.
You got to let us know how you like it. And you need to check out ATP Extreme at atpextreme.com for those of you out there that also want to hit it hard in the gym. Easy to find, great product. Michael, it's been great talking to you. You are an inspiration to young and old alike out there. This is Tammy Bradford with ATP Extreme coming to you from the Emerald Cup 2014.